Hello, this is Jade from Kinsta. Hosting your application at Kinsta means benefiting from a fair, usage-based pricing models with no price per seat, no infrastructure to manage, and no system to update. In this video, I'll show you how to quickly set up and deploy an Astro SSR application with your My Kinsta dashboard. Let's get started then. In this example, I'll be using GitHub, but Kinsta supports Bitbucket and GitLab as well. Visit Kinsta's GitHub page and find the Kinsta Hello World SSR site with Astro repository. Now click on Use this template and then create a new repository. Note that you can only use the Use this template functionality if you have a GitHub account. If you use a different Git provider, you'll need to import the repository. Now choose a name for your repository and click on Create Repository. On your My Kinsta dashboard, click on Add Service and then Application. Choose the repository that you just copied from Kinsta's page and then choose a data center location that will work best for you. Next, click on Continue and choose your environment preferences. Set up the size and amount of resources you'll need for your application to run smoothly. And remember that you can scale up or scale down your app at any time within My Kinsta. And you can use the app analytics to determine if your app needs more CPU or RAM. Finally, confirm your payment method and wait a few minutes while your application is being set up. During the deployment process, Kinsta automatically installs dependencies defined in your package.json file. And your Astro application should be ready now. Have fun!